Shit. Well, always after my Lucky Charms. Yeah, Apple Jacks and shit like that.
Once upon a time at the honeycomb hideout, Sugar Bear and Mikey sat alone getting fried out. Lucky walked in with this nigga named Rice Grain, pulled out a knot and conjured up a dice game. Lucky looked at Mikey and he said with a smile, "Where's the silly rabbit? I ain't seen him in a while." Mikey turned to Lucky, shook his head, cause he ain't no, probably tricking with this bitch from Rocky Road named Cheerio. I'm tripping off this shit cause I ain't never seen it right. I'm feeling kinda leery cause I'm higher than a kite. This vibe has really got me on this other level. It's time to mark a murder, my victim's Fruity Pebbles. I'm killing any motherfucker jumping in my mix. I'm out to get your pebbles, heard the bitch was turning tricks. I'm packing up my shit, I'm longing for some red cock. Ups, ain't this a bitch, face is on his way to bedrock. Shortly after getting there, I met him with the freak, nearly cutting the bitch in half like some shredded mini wicks. I'm making my escape, sneaking out the back. Fuck, I'm being spotted by this fag named Applejack. I put it on his ass so he couldn't come back to keep me. Bleeding like a hog, I guess he must have ate his Wheaties. He used to kiss dicks with his punk named Special K. I never had respect for homosexuals anyway. I'm on my way to Houston, played it safe, I rode the ferry and ran across this motherfucking cop named Frankenberry. He's staring at a nigga, had the looks as if he knows me. He asked about the bear, I said, yeah, the bear's my homie. The shit was kinda shady, I was nervous from the jump. Arriving at the docks, he got the cuffs from Captain Crunch. Arrested for a murder, so now I'm thinking shit. I didn't know that Captain Crunch was cuckoo for this bitch. My trial came up, and now I'm thinking, yep, this dried up situation needs a little bit of milk. I had a half a gallon, and bang a nigga for it. Reached and grabbed my spoon and made a motherfucking run for it. I ate him up and watched him down with Miller. Mr. Scarface, aka your cereal killer. Yikes. The ants go marching two by two, hoorah, hoorah. The ants go marching two by two, hoorah. The ants go marching two by two. The first ant took off his motherfucking shoe. The ants go marching two by two, hoorah.